Hi, how are you? My name is Alejandro. I am from Corrientes, Argentina. I was looking for someone who can help me with my Tascam 464 portable cassette recorder, and I found your videos on YouTube. So I was wondering if you could watch this video and tell me what the problem is and how could I resolve it. Well, this is the problem. When I touch the play button, a lot of lights shows up and there's a strange noise, as if something in the cassette desk were stuck. So that is the only problem that I have. You can see it. So well, thank you so much for watching my video. I will be very grateful if you could help me and see you.